Hello everyone, my name is Zoe Boudreau, and this is my presentation on the French composer Jean-Philippe Rameau. He was born on September 25th, 1683, in Dijon, France, and he died at age 81 on September 12th, 1764, in Paris, France. He is the son to Jean Rameau and his mother, Claude de Martincourt. His parents had 12 children, only four of whom, Marguerite, Marie-Claude, Jean-Philippe, and Claude Bernard, would outlive their father, Jean Rameau. His relationship with his father and his brother, Claude's relationship with their father, wasn't perfect, and they shared some tension. Two of his siblings, Elizabeth and Philippe Eugene, reached adulthood but died at a young age. Elizabeth was the only daughter Jean Rameau would present in marriage, and she married a man by the name of Etienne de Finance in 1702. She passed away shortly later in 1712 after bearing two children. Since we know a little bit about his family history, let's move on to his career and how he made a living. In 1701, he served as an organist for a time at Clermont-Ferrand. His first collection of harpsichord pieces was published in 1706 while he was in Paris. When his parents passed away, he inherited valuable items and pieces of land, and also his father's passion for making investments, which in all made him very wealthy. Speaking in financial terms, Jean-Philippe was more successful than his father. In 1731, he came under the patronage of one of the wealthiest, most exceptional 18th century aristocrats, La Poupérie. I don't know how to pronounce that. He was also active as a teacher, harpsichordist, conductor, and composer. Let's move on to his personality. He inherited a quick temper from his father, and in some instances, he was actually involved in physical fights. In 1726, he got married to Marie-Louise Mangot, and she gave birth to four children, two sons and two daughters. He wasn't a very kind father, especially towards his daughter Marie Alexandrine in this one instance. He told her that he did not wish for her to marry and that she would only marry after his death. This was true, and she got married 3 months after he passed away in 1764. Jean-Philippe Rameau wasn't a perfect man, but he was a strong leader to his family and ensured that his children had a secure future free from want. Okay, now let's watch some YouTube videos on some of the pieces he composed. This first one is one of my favorites, and it's called Les Indes Gigantes. Thank you. And it continues this theme throughout the rest of the song. Let's listen to a couple more. This next one is also a well-known piece composed by Jean-Philippe Rameau, and it is called Less Words. And it continues for the next half hour, like that. This last one is one of his most popular pieces, and it is called Sweet Pastime in the Box. Continues for the next half hour as well. And with those videos ends my presentation. Please see my Works Cited page. I collected all my information that I shared with you today from these two sources. Well, three, YouTube, two. Thank you for watching.